We got Span. I want to actually we're listening to it right now. A track called Stand. It's the third track on the album. What's all this about? Explain this to me.
Basically, it's just about crazy fan mail that I get from people, and it's about like a kid who is really sick. You know what I'm saying? And takes everything that I say literally. Like if I say I'm gonna slit my wrist, he wants to slit his wrist. It's like he's crazy for real. Like I'm not. Like he's crazy for real, and it's like everything that I say he can relate to. It's like he finally found somebody that he can relate to. So at the end of the song, he ends up committing suicide and driving his girl off a cliff, and it's like really crazy. But it was a song, it's kind of like a message to the fans to let them know that, you know what I'm saying, like everything that I say is not meant to be taken literally.
Right.
Just most of the things that I say.
Okay. It's the feel-good hit of the season. Oh, is it based on real life? Do you get letters like this?
Yeah, I get crazy letters like that. That's why I was saying, you know, I don't understand. Like, all this is crazy to me. You know what I'm saying? I never knew that I was going to have any of this. This is all, you know, a little bit much for me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
To even imagine this. But now it's happening, and it's like, for people to look up to me like this is really crazy for me. I, like, go through things in my head every day. You know, like, what is going on? You know, I feel like I live at MTV. I got a bed back there.
Yeah, you do.
I think they're changing my sheets back there. I don't know what's going on.
We get letters for you, because basically you are a resident here. We get your mail. I want to check out one letter. It's from Miss Slim Shady 2000, also known as Megan. She says, my mom's mad at me now. All I ever do is sit in front of the TV and watch that video. Now she's worried and annoyed. So I just came up here to listen to it some more. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, this is the best part. I actually have a gold-plated ring that I wear, and I pretend I'm engaged to him.
Wow.
Isn't that nice?
How old is she? 12?
You know, I don't know. She doesn't say. Let me look through. I don't think she says. Probably
most of my letters that I get are like, usually girls from, my name is such and such, I'm 15 or 17, you know what I'm saying? I get a lot of that.
Yeah. You know. Very flattering, but not very practical. Can't do anything about it, right?
Oh, well, I can.
That's true, you can, but we won't.